Corvette again.
Look at that McLaren coming on at the end. Wow.